Hello and welcome. Today I'm showing you impressions of the Flume Trail in Castle Crags State Park in Northern California, close to Mt Shasta. And I'm just showing you part of the trail. And at some point we'll walk on the Pacific Crest Trail section of it, and then towards the end you will see some views on the Castle Crags itself. These Castle Crags, it's a very noticeable rock formation when you're traveling from south to north on the I-5 from Redding towards Mt Shasta. Just before getting to Mt Shasta, on the left you will see this imposing rock formation, and that's Castle Crags. So that's here in the park that I'm walking. And just this point, there's a nice block of what I think is marble, white marble. So different places here you can find the different types of rock, and especially in this area, again, what I think is marble, and some places it's more like a pink reddish color. And then higher up I also know there is some granite rock. Don't remember what Castle Crags itself is supposed to be made of. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this walk. And before I leave you to it, towards the end, there is also a short view of a rattlesnake that passed my trail, and at the very end there is some footage of bear poop, if you're interested in it, because this, after all, this is bear country. There are bears here, and you can find evidence of that on the trails from time to time. And so I added some bonus footage at the end with bear poop. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this video. Have a wonderful day, and thank you, and God bless. Thanks.